And this morning, officials are working to figure out what sparked a blaze at a house in Harrison County. These are images from the scene on Ridgeway Road on Saturday night. First responders say when they got there, the flames had taken over. No one was home at the time, luckily, and no injuries have been reported.